As a priest in 1998, he was installed as a prefect. That was not the end of his journey. From a reluctant person to be ordained, he moved forward, and one day, as he was making his way to Eucharistic Congress in Mexico in October 2004, he was called by the nuncio to Singapore. And he was surprised how come the nuncio called him. And when he was there, the nuncio told him, "Have a drink." He said, "I do not want to drink." "Have a drink," the nuncio said. And when he drank, the nuncio told him, "You are to be installed as the bishop in Brunei." And he said, "I'm not ready. I need to go for a retreat." And the nuncio told him, "You're going to your Christian Congress, right?" "Yes." "Have your retreat there and come back and be installed in 2005, January." His journey did not end there. From a reluctant priest, one day, this year, 2020, in November, he was sitting in the kitchen having a nice dinner. And somebody texts him and said, "Congratulations, Your Eminence." He was thinking this might be a joke. But the joke turned out to be real. Everybody started to congratulate him. And everybody told him, "You are Italian now." Right place, right time. He was at the right moment when the church needed him. And he was there. John 15:16. "You did not choose me, but I choose you. You are appointed you, so that you might go and bear fruit, fruit that will last." And indeed, that fruit lasts for many years in our community. As a bishop, he chose his logo or motto. And all of us know his coat of arms. And his motto was "Duc in Altum," which is Luke chapter 5, "Put out into the deep water and let down the net for catch." That was his motto, "Duc in Altum," put out into the deep. How do we measure the success of a church or the parishioners? Do we measure the success of the church by the size of the church? By the number of the people we have? Do we measure the success of the church by the wealth we have? The more money the church generates? How do we measure the church? For Cardinal Sim, he measured the church not by the size and not by the wealth, but "Duc in Altum." Is someone who is a deep thinker, a deep seeker of faith? Are we a church who is deep in our faith? Or are we a church who is very much shallow when it comes to our faith? Cardinal Sim, his love for the truth, his deep thinking, very much shown in his action. The Vicariate Faith Formation Program he set up, and some of us attended, many did not. His deep homily, very often we find it very hard to swallow, and sometimes strike us in our heart, because he speaks the truth. He goes deeply into all of us. He never hides his word. And many times, for some of us, we get offended. But he was called to tell the truth.